So over time at a coffee shop, I've become friends with a really great guy, and he's an evangelical pastor, and he has a really great heart, and we've gotten to know one another, and questions back and forth over the months. And early on, he asked me a question, which was great, and he said, "Do you believe that Christians, inspired by the Holy Spirit, can take things like paint, sculpture, any of the arts, and that the Holy Spirit, in a charismatic way, can use them to create art that would be a medium of grace, like a sacramental production?" And I said, "Yes, I'm Catholic. That's what we do. That's what we specialize. Whether, and it's any kind of art. It's architecture. It's painting. It's sculpture. It's even clothing, tailoring, vestments." All the arts are embraced by Catholicism because we are universal and we see the goodness in all of creation. And we realize that God can use everything in nature, including things like water, bread, wine, oil, and elevate them and use them as a means of grace, including paint. So I took him with me to a local Eastern Orthodox church that's nearby, and we went in there, and it's absolutely stunning. It's incredible. I've gotten to know the iconography, maybe seen on Instagram me post some of the icons there, and we just walked around and we agreed this is the plan of Christ, to use the arts, to use everything in humanity, but to use the arts in this case to bring about grace and to communicate the love of God from Christ, from the Blessed Virgin Mary, from the saints. All of these things are made present in iconography and other things, like I said, vestments, architecture, to bring about the habit of love in the soul, to bring about grace. And that's a beautiful thing about being Catholic, and it's something that I think we as Catholics take for granted, and it's something that Protestants, evangelicals, are just now discovering. They're discovering, hey, we can use art to relate to the post-Christian person, and that draws them in. We have that. We just need to start using it more effectively. Hey, thanks for watching my YouTube channel, and please subscribe and share with your friends, and God bless. Bye.